You guys back again with a new video.